Hi everyone. After completing intermediate, some students have idea about their future goals, but many students actually don't know what should they study. Not an issue. Career guidance will make you know how many options are there for you. You can decide after watching this video. Before I'm explaining about higher studies than intermediate, I will explain you eligible for government exams through intermediate. Here, number of opportunities there to you write a government exams. Indian Army, Soldier Technical, Clerk, Nursing Assistant, Indian Navy, Senior Secondary Recruiter, AP, PSC, TS, PSC, AP, PS, Constable, Civil Constable, AR Constable, Communication Sections. After intermediate, you have a choice to choose career start from. Engineering, Medical, NDA, Degree, Teaching and other diploma courses. Engineering, it takes 4 years time to complete. Eligibility for engineering is, you should complete intermediate from MPC background and also you have to be qualified in entrance test like MCET, IIT, AIEEE, etc. In engineering, you have many branches to choose. You have number of branches like CSC, IT, ECE, EEE, Civil Engineering, Mechanical Engineering, Chemical Engineering, Aeronautical Engineering, Aerospace Engineering, Agriculture Engineering, Automobile, Biotechnology, Chemic Engineering, Industrial Engineering, Environment, Mining, Silk and Textile Engineering, etc. You need to choose one in which you are interested. Medical. Coming to medical, you have many options. Eligibility for medical is you have complete intermediate from BPC background and also you should qualify the entrance test like NEET. In this category, you have also subcategories like medicine, allied health science, paramedical. This takes 5 years time to complete. In this, we have specializations like in medicine, MBBS, allopathic, BUMS, Bachelor of Unani Medical and Surgery, BHMS, Bachelor of Homeopathy Medicine and Surgery, Bachelor of Ayurveda Medicine and Surgery, Bachelor of Neurotherapy, Yogic Science, Agriculture BSc, BDS Dental, Bachelor of Veterinary Science. If you go through another category is Allied Health Science. Allied Health Science, it takes 2 to 3 years time to complete. In this, we have specializations like B Pharma, BSc Nursing, Bachelor of Occupational Therapy, BSc Anesthesia Technology, Cardiac Technology, Medical Lab Technology, Radiotherapy, Clinical Optometry, Nuclear Medicine, Operation Theater, Physician Assistant, Respiratory Care, Bachelor of Medical Lab Technician. Coming to paramedical category, we have specializations like Dialysis Technician, ECG Technician, X-ray Technician, Operation Theater Technician. If you going to degree, it takes 3 years time to complete. In this degree category, you have subcategories like degree, dual degree, professional courses. Coming to degree category, it takes 3 years time to complete. In this, we have specializations like BA, BSc, BCom, others degree. In BA, we have number of specializations. It's your choice to choose which you are interested. BA, HEP, BA, STP, BA, Linguistics, BA Economics, BA Psychology, BA Fine Arts, BA Political Science, BA Sociology, BA Library Science, BA English Literature, BA TTM, BA Social Work. In BSc, we have BSc MPC Physics, BSc MEC Electronics, BSc Application Maths, BSc PZC, BSc CPZ, BSc Horticulture, BSc Statistics, BSc Science, BSc Home Science, BSc Biochemistry, BSc Microbiology, BSc biotechnology BSc, anthropology BSc, dairy science, etc. Coming to the BCom, we have BCom regular, BCom computers, BCom bank management, BCom textiation. Some of the other degrees course like BBA, Bachelor of Business Administration, BCA, Bachelor of Computer Application, BBM, Bachelor of Business Management, BAF, Bachelor of Accounting and Finance, BMS, Bachelor of Management Studies. If we come into the dual degree, if we go deeply in dual degree category, it takes 4 years time to complete. In dual degree category, you have specializations like BA, B.Ed, B.Sc, B.Ed, B.A, LLB, B.Com, LLB, B.B.M, LLB, B.B.A, LLB. If you go through professional courses, in professional courses category, you have subcategories like ICWA, CS, CA. In CA, you have CPT, and in that CPT, you have two courses like ATC, 9 months course, and IPCC. After completion of these courses, you can learn another course like ITT, 100 hours time course. After completion of this ITT course, you should do articleship, work under a CA as a junior CA to learn work. After completion of articleship, you have to clear final exam to be a chartered accountant. If we go through NDA, we have three categories: Army, Navy, Air Force. And teaching. Coming to teaching field, you have categories like D.Ed, it takes 10 to 2 years. D.Ed entrance, primary school teacher. And another category is UDPED, it takes 10 to 2 years. So this entrance exam is UDPED entrance test for PET teacher. And also category is ECCED, Early Childhood Care Education, and LPT, Language Pandit Training. It's for timing for 1 year to learn Pandit language. Other diploma courses. Coming to other courses or diploma courses, you have number of options to choose in which you are interested. Courses are foreign language, fire safety, journalism, home science, tourism, hotel management, rural development. In designing, fashion designing, interior designing, jewelry designing. If you go through in filmmaking side, you have, and also there the option in filmmaking side, direction, screenwriting, cinematography, sound design, editing, action. In management side, financial management, event management, hotel management. I hope you like this video. For more updates about career, like, share, subscribe, career guidance. Thank you. Crown Information Technologies Private Limited provides online training and corporate training, training with experienced faculty, conducting a mock interview, and also friendly technical team support and 100% placement assistance. Contact information. Crown Information Technologies Private Limited, mail ID rajareddy@crowninfotech.com, phone number 9700164658.